Byron Saxton here to call what will surely be a highly contested matchup.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
Backbreaker. Pretty sure I invented that move.
He's expressing pain now.
Yeah, he's being torn apart in there.
Leg drop!
Wasn't expecting that.
Too quick to catch him there.
Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
Would you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Elbow drop!
Proving tough to catch.
Ah, backbreaker.
Saw that one coming.
Oh, he knew that was coming.
Nicely done. Snap suplex.
So quick.
Looking for a little breather here, maybe.
Slowing things down. I like it. Good game plan.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
Lariat.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Really working on the leg. Spinning back fist. Straight punch. The button.
A striking blow.
Ooh!
Harsh impact.
Ooh, what impact.
Boom! Boom, what impact.
Oh, nasty impact.
Six! Seven!
Not a good spot to be, guys.
This is terrible.
Inside the ring now.
Oh, flying forearm. That'll turn your lights out.
He might have been waiting on that one.
And now that one's countered.
Clothesline!
That is a great reversal.
Snapmare.
Not safe yet.
Kick. Super kick.
Gosh.
Picture perfect. Here he goes for the win.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
What a match.
He's climbing the turnbuckle. Will this pay off?
Look at this.
He got out of the way.
Oh, able to counter.
Wrong drop kick. Oh, trampling the opposition.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
No! Oh, another kick out!
How in the world?
Unreal.
Out on the apron.
Oh, this is gonna be bad. This is gonna be really bad.
Nasty.
The hardest part of the ring.
Got him up.
Shaped the shoe. We might be close to the end.
Yeah, I don't even think he knows where he is.
Look at this.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Jeez, I would have sworn that would be it.
All right, here we go.
Inverted DDT.
Lights out.
Avoiding trouble.
And here we go. Now look into the arm bar.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
Here's a cover.
Could be it.
And he manages to get the shoulder up.
How'd he do that?
Clothesline.
Good Lord.
So effective. We are beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Uh-oh. Dragon screw.
Leave the nightlight on for him. It's over.
A sec. He could pin his opponent right here.
One, two, three.
What's it going to take to keep him down?
Wow. I thought for sure that was it.
Going to the top rope once more.
All the way from.
Wasn't expecting that.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
There's the cover!
Cross the shoulders. Up and down! Samoan driver!
Now that is the kind of move that wins matches. You show the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Not safe yet!
The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal.
And here we go. Oh, look into the arm bar. And a backbreaker.
Ouch.
This should do it right there. And he got a near fall out of it.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
He just cannot be caught.
Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
And a pin attempt. Oh, somehow.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
Got him up.
She goes. The body is starting to fail at this point.
He was the favorite for this match, but that's changing rapidly.
Elusive.
Superkick! Gosh.
Tuck him in. It's bedtime.
You can't take any more of that. This must be over.
His shoulders are down.